Pharmacists could soon be dispensing vaccines, including the one for swine flu. They've received letters about training schemes being part-funded by the HSE.
Filling out prescriptions and offering medical advice is all part of Tom Marr's job as a pharmacist in Duleekin in County Meath. But soon his customers could be using his services a lot more. A new training programme organised by the Irish Pharmacy Union and supported by the HSE will see pharmacists trained to give vaccinations.
So in the instance of the, say, the swine flu vaccine, if that comes out to roll out, we probably need to administer that fairly quickly to quite a large population. And to have as many of healthcare professionals kind of ready to do that would be excellent.
The training days beginning this week are part of an effort by the IPU to expand the role of pharmacists in the community.
Well, clearly the Irish Patient Association welcomes this development in the extra services that a pharmacist can provide. And indeed, with the threats from the flu pandemic, it's important to be able to mass vaccinate the population in a very quick time, and this is one way to go towards that.
Currently, only doctors and nurses are qualified to administer vaccines. Pharmacists say they want to be in the position where they can offer vaccines, especially in the case when other healthcare professionals are under pressure due to demand. A spokesperson for the IMO, which represents the country's GPs, said it would only make a comment if that training were to be put into practice. Batches of the swine flu vaccine will be here by the end of September. GPs are due to carry out the regular flu vaccination next month as planned.